मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर वेल। एंड स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी शैल रीड अबाउट द कंसेप्ट ऑफ ग्रेटर और लेस। दिस इज अ साइन ऑफ ग्रेटर। ग्रेटर मीन्स बिगर, विच हैज अ मच मोर वैल्यू, एंड लेस मीन्स स्मॉल। एंड स्टूडेंट्स, सी द प्रैक्टिस जोन टू। दिस इज अ वन एंड दिस नंबर इज 10। And this is a single digit number. This one is a double digit number. If this is a single digit number and this one is a double digit number, then always double digit number has a greater value than the single digit number. So 1 is less than 10. 1 is less than 10. This one is 3. This is 33. This is a single digit number and this is a double digit number. So without any thinking, dear students, you can guess that always double digit number has greater value and a single digit number has a less value. So 3 is less than 33. Now this one is 100 and this is 10. This is a 3 digit number and this one is a 2 digit number, and 3 digit number there are more digit and this has 2 digit, so 3 digit number has more value, so 100 is greater than 10, and this one is 185 and this one is 48. This is 3 digit number and this is 2 digit number, so always 3 digit numbers are greater than 2 digit number. Hope you all are understand. Now, my dear students, let's do the practice zone 3. Let's do the practice zone 3. This is, firstly try to with its number name. This is 321 and this one is 335. So, both are 3 digit number. So, we shall see the firstly 100 place. This one is 3. And this one is also 3. Same value. So we shall see the next digit. This one is 2. This one is 2. And this one is 3. 2 is less than 3. So this number has less value than this number. Now see. This one is 435. And this one is 478. This one is 435 and this one is 478. See the 100 place, both have 4. Now see the next digit. This one is 3 and this one is 7. 3 is less than 7. So this number is less than this number. Now my dear students, let's see the next. This one is 523. And this one is 432. See the 100 place. This one is 5 and this one is 4. 5 is greater than 4. Then this number is greater than this number. Now do the next part. 618 and this one is 617. See the 100 place. Both are 6. Then see the tens place. Again both are same. Then see the ones place. This one is 8 and this one is 7. 8 is greater than 7. So this number is greater than this number. Now do E part. This one is 723 and this one is 724. So student, see both have 7 on 100 place. Again, both have 2 on tens place and both have same. Then see the ones place. This one is 3 and this one is 4. So 3 is less than 4. 3 is less than 4. Then this number is less than this. 723 is less than 724. 723 is less than 724. Then do the next part. This one is 809 and this one is 905. See the 100 प्लेस. दिस इज 8 एंड दिस वन इज 9. 8 इज लेस देन 9, सो ऑब्वियसली दिस नंबर इज लेस देन दिस नंबर. 809 इज लेस देन 905 एंड आवर प्रैक्टिस जोन 4 इज कंप्लीटेड. आई होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टूड. All the best, my dear students, and goodbye.